français et le signataire du trophée IOA Mutuel 2023, Grand Prix de la FIE, sous nos applaudissements.
Time to welcome out the medalists. And it was a competition where the big names dropped by and out. Sandra Bezadze, world number one, going out in a round of 32. Aaron Szilagyi knocked out by Maxime Piofetti in the round of 16.
Pietro Torre in Italy.
And our bronze medalists, Pietro Torre, the 21-year-old from Italy, who is looking to try and secure a place on the Italian Olympic team. This bronze medal will have helped. A long way to go for Pietro Torre. It's a really competitive team to try and fight your way onto. And Sebastian Patrice, who's very much part of that French team that's looking to go to Paris 2024. They are our bronze medalists. Maxime Piofetti taking the silver medal. A little bit disappointment there for Piofetti. It would have been the biggest win of his career. He won a silver medal at the World Championships, not this season, or not last season, but the season before in Cairo in 2022, where he was defeated by the great Aaron Szilagyi, 15-14 in the final. And he's one to watch for the future, is Maxime Piofetti.
And
Matthias Szabo from Germany. He has scored the result of his career. Came into this competition needing a big point score for individual Olympic qualification. And you can't score any bigger than taking a gold. His first ever gold in a Grand Prix. It just so happens that it is the Grand Prix that his father won twice in his career.
Hubert Prévost, vice-président de l'UMA Mutuel.
So congratulations to Matthias Szabo from Germany. A big win for the 32-year-old to set himself up nicely for Olympic qualification.
Va remettre une petite boisson. Tu veux le micro?
Je voudrais remercier tous nos partenaires qui font des beaux cadeaux. Donc là, je viens de donner un McDonald's du champagne potelé Marbouilla. Vous avez aussi des fleurs offertes par Weblom et des chocolats par offert notre partenaire Papillon. Merci à eux.
So you've got some champagne and some chocolates, I think is what...
Et puis maintenant, je vais vous demander de vous lever pour écouter l'hymne national allemand.
So time now for the German national anthem.
Thank you.
Well, an emotional moment there for Matthias Szabo. The biggest win in his long and illustrious career.
S'il vous plaît, la photo avec les officiels, tous ceux qui ont participé à la cérémonie protocolaire, s'il vous plaît, à la photo. Merci. Photo Augusto, voilà. Augusto Bizzi, le photographe de la Fédération Internationale qui est là.
It's a time for the podium photos.
Merci. Merci, bravo, et à tout à l'heure là, vous restez dans le coin.